Hey everyone, Ravinous here. Welcome to Yooka-Laylee. Now this game was created by the people who made Banjo-Kazooie, and this is its spiritual successor. Now I was a big fan of those games, and I've been really looking forward to playing this one. So let's get right into it. Right into Main Adventure. Now like there are other games they've made. Even the choosing your save slot is animated with a bit of personality, but so let's get started. Now these games have a lot of collectibles. So see a bunch of tasty butterflies to refill both health and power. Each type of Ghost Rider requires different tactics. Pay attention, some moves and abilities will drain your power bar. Vendi's tonics can be unlocked and equipped for special modifiers. Collects pagies to progress through Capital B's corporate lair. Alright. Like, freeze loading? There we go. Shipwreck Creek. Oh, that's lovely. Are those letters floating out of those? Everything has been prepared to your specifications, Capital B. The workforce is now yours. Do you think this new statue is gold enough, or too golden? Oh, it's Focus Dustin. The employees need someone to look up to. Hold on, what is that? That's the Vice President statue, sir. I didn't sign off on that. Plus, it's casting an awkward shadow on the president's plinth. Bennett. Of course. You're the boss now. Now, are we ready to synergize your latest profit-pumping technology, Dr. Quack? Yes, sir. I prepared the Novelizer 64, the most ingenious invention. We can use it to steal all the dusty old books in the world and leave us as the only player in the market. An equally ruthless and dynamic strategy, Doctor. I like it. Prepare the device immediately. I want to be on the world forest golf course by lunchtime. Yes, sir. Right away, sir. Quack, make sure you secure the special book. You know, he reminds me of... Oh, I forget the character's name. The main character of Despicable Me. Kind of has that feeling going for him. And look. Except for he's a bee. Ah, this is a life. I think this old shipwreck finally feels like home. Laylee. That'll be my vibrant paint job, Yooka. It's about time we renovate this place. Most of the rooms haven't been touched since we moved in. Who knows what's hiding under the floorboards? Insects mainly. Delicious they were. Oh, and some old book I've been using as a drink coaster. Whoa, pirate treasure. I bet that's worth loads. It looks antique. Really? Do you reckon we should flog it? I'll split it with you 80-20 in my favor. Hey, my profit book is being sucked away. The pages, they're escaping. And their gold? I think that book is a bit more special than you thought, Laylee. Quickly after it. It's worth even more now that it's a flying book. Well, they call each other by name an awful lot. Like, more than I would ever, like, refer to anybody by their name while talking to them. Like, interjecting someone's name in the middle of something is awkward, in my opinion. Hi? Alright, pals, lovely to see you. Hey there, I'm Yooka, and this is my buddy Laylee. Do we know you? Of course, it's me, Trouser, an honest and dexterous salesman. Yeah, I remember you. You're the crook who sold us that dodgy flat screen. Nope, not me. You're surely mistaken, friend. Hey, Trouser, do you happen to see a magical flying boat go through here? The 5 quills I did, they're in demand now that this book business has kicked off. Perhaps you can find enough in the treasure chest lying around. I already tried lockpicking those while Yooka was asleep. No chance. Ah, to unlock them, you'll need one of my trademark special moves. By using X, our green friend there can perform a tail whirl attack. It's smashing. Press X to attack. Got it. Excellent. Now go whack those treasure chests and bring me 5 quills. Oh, there's one. I'm a quill, 1 of 200 on each whirl. Collect us and purchase new moves. All right. Boom. Oh, the frame rate feels a little odd. I can't think I can get used to it though. Whoa. Don't fight me, camera. Gee, a fighting camera in a game made as a successor to Banjo-Kazooie. That is not surprising. Oh, there we go. The sensitivity does feel a little off, though. There we go. There's another one. Oh yes, that seems to be enough to jog my memory. Come back here. Well, I'm gonna get bored. Ms. Moore is good. Oh, guess I can't go up there. Ooh, I'm tasty butterfly energy. Be nice to collect me to refill your power bar. Oh, I'm a fast swimmer. Oh, I had momentum is why. Alright. Oh, I guess that's the paint job that was mentioned. Oh, butterflies! Butterflies! Alright. Ooh, there's a path up here. I'm exploring! Hi. Hey, Blasto, how are you feeling today?
Oh!
Not so good. My throat hurts, and I've almost totally lost my voice. That'll be last night's karaoke. Your performance blew us all away. I'm not so sure. I think someone hurled a yellow newspaper this way. And I accidentally inhaled it. I wish there was a hard-hitting cure that could pound me back into shape. Hey. Yeah. Guess that's... I didn't mean to talk to you. Maybe we could try to teach you a move to help. That's pretty good aerial attack there. Alright, so that was down there. See, now I'm at 9 already. Yeah. Alright. So far, so good. I guess I can't go in there. Get up there without because of that ramp deal. Alright. So it looks like there were 10 and I only needed 5, so. Alright, that looks like the a pit of death, so let's not go that way. Alright, Trouser. Go on there, Lispy. Spill the beans. Where's our book? Your book headed toward the business beyond this gate. Strange things going on over there since the takeover by Hyrie Tower Corp. I'm headed there myself to sell some moves. Allow me to raise the gate. Come on, Yooka, let's get that book before Trouser realizes we didn't give him those quills we found. Haha, sucker. Alright, so. To get across this gap, we'll need to use 8. A to jump. Alright. Because I can't go that way. Pressing A again while in the air will perform a double jump. We need a crouch with left trigger. Alright. A tutorial classic. Better stay close to the sign. You know, we're already done with that. In water we can use left stick to swim. Yeah, and A to rise and left trigger or X to descend. We've all read the manual. Never I did. Better watch the air meter. We don't want to ground. Cool. I wanted to take a look while we're down there. Hey, Purdy. Alright. So that would be the shortcut back, and I almost dumped myself into whatever that was. Alright. What are those blue things up there? They look even shiftier than Trouser. Maybe they're lost. I doubt it. If I were us, and I'm 50% of us, I'd attack them with X. Unlike those soft shooters, our health bar won't auto-refill. You're right, but if they do attack us, I can always eat a nearby butterfly by pressing B to regain some health. Alright.
Ow, 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 ow
got you. I love how it goes a much farther when there's actually a butterfly. Yeah. Hey. You know, I know that they're screaming to try to scare me, but it looks more like I'm scaring them. All right, what's up here? It looks like a way back. All right. No trespassing. This is private property. Hello, we're in search. We're searching for our missing book. It looked like it went in this way. Your book belongs to us now, as will most of the world supply before long. Mwahaha. That's a weird business plan. Are you opening a bookmobile? Actually, it's just one book in particular we're interested in. Now scram before I call security. There's something not right about this place, Laylee. We should investigate. Oh, nice that they opened the door for me. As I kind of move back and forth because the camera. Alright, I am now in Hivory Towers. Hey friends, over here. Oh, you made it in here quick. Lovely to see you again, pals. I'm sure you got up to speed with your basic moves. You can give himself a short tutorial on the way in. Smashing, time to put your skills to work. I've spotted a piece of your book. Yep. Why don't you go ahead and collect it and find out what's going on? I'd go myself, but I've got an important call coming up with the one world boss. He's after one of my super moves. Yeah, right. Simple enough. Nice of it to give me the exact direction I need to go. Alright. Having a trouble reaching the shiny on top of the gold statue? Puff. Here are these days. No, I wanted to see if you could sell me any special moves. Hey. That, I'm curious what else is all around here. Anything in down here besides more books and a bone? Alright. Let me guess. I can't walk up this because I'll slide back down. Yep. That's a thing. Hey! Shut it! Oh. Okay. Ooh. Oh, it just goes down to the water. What's up here? A slide again. Whoa. Be careful. There's goo down there. Alright, and page. Yay! Hello there, who might you be? I'm a pagie. I live inside the all-powerful one book. The one book? I wonder how much that I wonder how much is one of those worth. The one book is incredibly powerful. It's been stolen by the evil Capital B. If Capital B unlocks the power within, his crooked company will have the power to rewrite the universe. Luckily, us pagies have fled the one book and gone into hiding. Without pagies, the one book is just an empty shell. If you use me to unlock one of the grand tomes in this factory, we can transport to another world and search for more of my friends. Don't worry, we'll help you, Pagey. Come on, Laylee. Let's find one of those green tomes and search for more pages. Hey, pals, I believe I can assist you on your quest. Why don't you come and see me for the details? Okay. Oh. So, you two chaps need to explore those grand tomes. I'm looking to expand my business to new locations. How about we make a deal? For every grand tome you unlock, I'll help your quest with a new move, free of charge. Does sound like a good deal, Trouser. We're in. Super. Your first complimentary move is one of my trademark abilities. You hold down right trigger, you'll get the grip. You'll get the grip you need to roll up slippery ramps. There's one note in this, There's one note in the small print, pals. The longer you use my move, the more real drain of your power bar. So roll wisely. Instead of eating butterflies, you can collect them to refill your power bar. So eat for health, grab for power. Why don't you try your new trouser patented maneuver on that nearby slippery ramp? Alright. But wasn't there a area I could explore out there? We'll come back to that, though. We'll go back to that later. Alright, so... roll. Look, Laylee, a pagie and a cagie. Amazing. Help, Capital B's corporate minions locked me up in this metal prison. Corporate. These pamphlets sure are pushy. Come on then, tell us where the key is. There's no key. Cages can be are unlocked by solving nearby puzzles. But you've not yet learned the correct move to help me. Okay, Paige, we'll come back for you later. I guess it's that puzzle. Oh, I think I get it. Okay. Hey. Yeah. All right. So, up we go. Hey, made to the first Grand Tome. The Grand Tomes are magical gateways to new worlds. Hyper Tower seems to have captured many, but only us pagies can unlock them for you. Stand on the switch, and if you've collected a pagies, we can unlock it for you. Yeah. Then we go inside and rescue more of you, right? That's right. Once inside, don't forget to find Trouser. It sounds like those moves he sells will help you on your own adventure. Help you out on your adventure. All right. Anything else while we're here? Well, it looks like there's a ramp that goes up. But we'll go in here. It'll cost you one pagie to unlock this world. Do you want to unlock Tribal Stag Tropics? Yes. return here later and I'll reveal more about the Grand Tones. Ow. Alright. See, Rextro has... Oh, okay. Nobody knows why Nimbo's wife left him. Okay. Pages to expand... Okay, use pages to make books bigger. There are pages hidden within the Ivory Tower's hub, too. Dr. Puzz has different transformation waiting for you in each book world. Alright. Alright. Looks like there are plenty of quills and a new world and adventure to begin. But I will continue this later. If you enjoyed this, give a like and any comments, leave them down below. If you haven't subscribed, click on my beautiful face. If you'd like to support these videos, check out my Patreon. And thank you for watching. Till next time, later.